Who's the man that just dropped the phone? My dad. Miss Duncan.
Hello everybody!
Hello!
Welcome to Literature Study!
Yay!
Okay, before we start our new lesson, first we need to review our lesson last week and check your homework!
Oh!
Have you already done your homework?
Yes!
Okay, now review lesson first.
Yes!
Pero, what did we study last week?
We studied about golden touch.
Okay, good.
Good morning, lecturer.
Good morning.
Why are you too late? Where is your Chinese name?
We sorry, we don't have.
If you don't have Chinese sleep, you will be given absent today.
Okay, up to you, I don't care.
Okay, let's go. Please take a seat.
Thank you, lecturer.
Okay, now check your homework last week. Number one,
A.
Correct. Number two,
B.
Bravo. So, what? That mind does love the most in his life.
Gold.
Anything else?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
People. Yeah. What are you doing?
Just watch my phone. What's wrong?
Pay attention to the lesson. If you don't want to fail my subject. Okay, now practice. Then you practice and then you can have break.
Okay.
This is all a very small business.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, you got a new cell phone, right?
Yeah. You know, my family owns a big business and I can have whatever I wish. But for this one, I think it's more than enough.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, wait and see. Whether I have it or not. I think it's time for the class and we should go now.
I don't want to go.
So why?
Because I have a date.
Oh, okay, bye.
Okay, bye-bye. See you.
Bye-bye. See you.
Yes.
Yeah. It's been a while.
class, I haven't talked with you first class. How was your study?
Mom, it seems so strange that you ask me about my study. I think you were just focused on your business much more than me. And you? Just give me money, I have to go to school.
Okay, here is the money. I don't want to go to school.
My dear, it's a lot.
Thank you, Dad. But Dad, I have something to talk with you. Dad, I am a university student now and it's really hard for me to study without smartphone because I have to do assignments during the class and also some research. And everyone in the class has it and except me, even Pirong also has it. So could you buy me one?
Hi dear, it's really hard to earn money this day. We have to spend a lot of money for housing, clothing, for your preschool. So it can be a bit long for you to take a new smartphone.
Anyway, it's okay. I'm full now and I gotta go.
But I think you don't need to be hurry to give her right now because I much understand about the situation nowadays. I think I can have her for a while. Don't worry.
Mommy,
why are you here?
I'm here because of you. Oh, come on. Okay, come and sit here. You were absent many times without any reason, so I invite your mother to come here to discuss and talk about your problem. Dear madam, I already mentioned about your problem in the letter and told you earlier about her.
I never expect that you're studying it bad like that. I know that it's not only your fault, but it's also my fault because I have didn't play a role as a real mother for you. I help you the warm and happy for you. However, I try all my best just only for you and for family.
So now, before you need to change what's made your bad habit and try to study hard again to be a good student, good child, because parents only can help you, you know. I need both of you to sign the contract here. That means that you keep and you promise that you need to study hard and change to be a good student.
And I never care about my family and my study, and I promise that I will change myself to be a good student again. And sorry mom that I always take you in many difficulty, and I will become a good student and a good doctor for you again. Okay.
Daddy? 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 Hey, Daddy, wake up! Daddy? Daddy? Daddy?
Although you have a lot of money, ignore by knowledge or happiness.
No matter how hard it is, as a father, have to provide kids a higher education and happiness.
Happiness is important than encouraging and supporting from parents. Education is the great gift of human being. Don't compare yourself to the other. Satisfy on what you have, and it's the real happiness. How you know you can fight till you fought for something your whole life, till your dreams come true and everything you wanted is right there. Then out of nowhere, your life turns to a nightmare. Habits you never had start to grow.